Minds. They were so excited that they said it was like Braveheart meets Lynyrd Skynyrd. So, I mean, I personally took that as a big compliment. But, you know, when two drunk Glaswegians come up and say that, it's like Braveheart meets Lynyrd Skynyrd. I thought they were both choking at the same time. So I was calling over firefighters and saying, we got a couple of Heimlich choking patients here. But rest assured, it wasn't that. It was Braveheart meets Lynyrd Skynyrd. So anyway, we're going to do another tune featuring Billy on the slide guitar. This is an old Scottish tune called The Queen of Argyle.
Gentlemen, it is my duty to inform you of one beauty, though I'd ask of you a favor not to seek her for a while. My own, she is a creature of character and feature. No words can paint the picture of the Queen of all Argyle. And if you would have seen her there, boys, if you had just been there, the sun was in style. It's a place of noble thinkers, of scholars and great drinkers, but above them all the splendor shone the Queen of all Argyle. And if you could have seen, boys, if you had just been there, the swan was in her movement and the morning in her smile, the roses in the garden. We'll be right back.
But we'd like to thank you guys for coming out. We're going to turn you over here to Mark, the ushers, and everybody will inform you how to get over to the reception. The